After that, I'm going over with the reef.
Marquita, you haven't stopped laughing since you sat down.
Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we have gathered at this place in memory of our fallen comrades that died in the battle on board the USS Koalos. We have Seaman Second Class Mario E. Balastrelli, Seaman Second Class. Seaman Second Class Bernard Barney. Seaman First Class Howard W. Bunting. Seaman First Class Claude B. Denton. STM Second Class Herman M. Johnson. Shipfitter First Class Charles F. McCloskey. Gunner's Mate First Class Benjamin C. Mott. Seaman Second Class Harry E. Nelson. Are there any other loved ones that need to be brought forward?
I have a list here of some of our past former shipmates from the World War II era. And I'm going to try to remember their ranks. I know their names. And we'll lead it off with the first commanding officer of the USS Coney, Harold Darlington Johnston, retired admiral, now deceased. Chet Adamczak, Sonarman. Radar, excuse me. I knew I'd get something wrong. James Bladen, electrician man. Mike Agrilla, chief storekeeper. William Skilling, chief motorman. Robert Robinson, chief steward. C.P. Schultz, and I can't remember Schultz's rate. Dale Bang. Howard Heinecker. Commander Alan Moore, second commanding officer of the Coney. You're going to laugh at this when you World War II people. Belly Robber, R.R. Lloyd, chief commissary steward. And Charlie Mitchell. I'm sure I forgot some, but my memory is getting as short as I am.
Tom Fitzgerald. Tom Fitzgerald, young man, sit in the back.
Ready on the second, Dan Burton. Radioman Chief, Ed Bokert. Radioman Third Class, Huey Redden. Is there anyone else that would like to give the name?
Hugh Donald McNabb, BT.
Kirby, I don't remember his first name, but it was a BT, too.
Carl Penrod, first class electrician.
Ron Reinheimer, FTG 3, aka the Bear.
How about
Johnson? Third commanding officer, USS Coney, Captain Johnson. Deal. Dodson.
George Dixon, storekeeper, head officer, first class.
Toby Tobias, retired BT chief.
Lenny Rylander.
line.
McGrath, I think he's Chief BT.
Master Chief BT, Charles Henslow.
Dick Farrar, Fire Patrolman. John Rice, Ship Fitter, Third Class.
Joe Kepnack, Quartermaster.
John Farrar, Sonar.
Murray Cantwell from West Palm. I don't know what his name is.
Bill Cameron.
Eugene Finley.
Okay, thank you very much. I'll turn it back over to Mel.
These brave men and the USS Coney served their country very well. Dear Father, we also remember our comrades that served in World War II, the Korean War, Vietnam War, Desert Storm, and now Iraq and Afghanistan that have since departed from our midst. We ask thee to bless them and the families they left behind. Let us never forget their sacrifice and duty to our beloved country. Let us also remember our ship, the USS Coney, now buried at sea and serving God as the home for a myriad of his small sea creatures. And also, Lord, bless all our military personnel throughout the world. Keep them safe and strong in faith. We ask these blessings in your holy name. Amen.
Thanks, Mel. Wood and Worth, Woodward, we're now cast to read. Go ahead. Go ahead, Charlie. This concludes the ceremony. Thank you all for being here. And I apologize for no tour guides. Again, another lack of communication. I was told we would be met by tour guides that they're called docents, and they would take us around. However, you saw all the kids out there, and they thought the kids would be better.